What happens when the wise man is the fool? What happens when a noob still breaks the rules? Wisdom is the principal thing. Get wisdom with your all. Get understanding. Lean on the Lord and let your own understanding. The words of the teacher. Meaningless, meaningless, utterly meaningless. Everything is meaningless. What do people gain from all their labors at which they toil? Under the sun, the sun rises and sets, then heavies back where it rises. A generation goes and a generation comes. You may say, look at this something new, but there is nothing new under the sun. What happens when the wise man is the fool? What happens when I know you still break the rules? Wisdom is the principal thing. Get wisdom and with your all. Get understanding. Lean on the Lord. That's your own understanding. Give me a sword. Divide the living child in two. And give half to one and half to the other. This man had everything that a man could desire. The world's most beautiful women. The flyest of attire. Plus he had the fire for the Lord, who made him wiser than any other, granting what he asked for. Divine geometry, Freemasonry, high from a biff, the 666. What's the weight of the gold that he received? 666 talents yearly, not including revenue from any other places. It's what the richest man to ever walk the planet. Richest. As he walks through his garden, taking a sip of his wine, he'll tell you that it's all meaningless. Many profitable life's main ingredients, and you can find the keys to them. Philosopher's Stone, if you read a bit. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of knowledge, but fools despise wisdom and instruction. What happens when the wise man is happens when I know but still break the rules? Wisdom is the principal thing. Get wisdom and get your wisdom. Own good understanding. Lead of the Lord is not your own understanding. His dad said, lead her. God turned his mourning into dancing, removed his sackcloth, and girded him with joy.
I need her.
He denied himself nothing his eyes desire. Nothing. He refused his heart. No pleasure. His heart took delight in all of his labor. It was meaningless. Achievements of wind chasing.
Wind chasing.
The wise and the fool both end up in the same place. So what good is being wise? He then said there was a time for everything. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to plant, a time to uproot,
a time to
kill and a time to heal.
A
time to weep and a time to laugh. A time to tear down and a time to build. A time to mourn and a time to dance.
What time is it?
You get the point. Let's move on to the next subject. God will bring every act into judgment. For with much wisdom comes much sorrow. The more knowledge, the more grief. He gave us the song of Songs of Stupid, which in many ways is saying, do as I say, not as I do. He didn't say it in those exact words, but his life was his example. This king loved many foreign women. This addiction led him down the path of idol worship. Now before I go on, let me explain. It's me and you. We do the same. We worshiping all type of things. All type of people. And we also worship our status. We're the pagans and you are our goddesses. So we bow down and chow down on whatever you give us.
Get it?
And we're thankful. To what
they
host us, they suicidal. Anyway, back to the king who reigned over Israel 40 years in the city of David with his ancestors. He was buried there. Centuries later, many magicians say they unlocked the magic in the keys of Solomon.
Grimoire.
My name's Stressness. I'm looking for the scripture where Solomon talks about how he loved Bresses.